Hola, bienvenidos a Sephanaya Services Easy Way to Learn Spanish. Today we continue with our Spanish alphabet and vocabulary series, and we're going to learn three words with the letter V. Vamos a aprender tres palabras con la letra V. Now, I just wanted to add that this letter in Spain is pronounced as V, but in other Spanish-speaking countries, like Venezuela, Mexico, for example, this letter is pronounced as B. B. But in Spain, it's pronounced as V, okay? So, letra V. Let's go. Vino, vino. Do you like wine? ¿Te gusta el vino? Vino. Vela. Vela. Fantástico. Vaca. Vaca. Now there's one fun fact. If you eating like beef, they don't call it here like carne de vaca. They call it ternera. Ternera. But that's just a fun fact. We I just wanted to add in there. I hope it's beneficial. Now let's do that again. Vino, vela, vaca. Excelente, muy bien. Has aprendido tres palabras con la letra V. Stay tuned for future videos. Have a good day. Ya bendiga. Bye for now.